The metal might have one, two, or three electrons for the nonmetal to receive. It all depends on what's needed to make the number eight for the nonmetals our shell. And if it happens for them, they both become ions, charged atoms, they become ions. The metal's positive, the nonmetal's negative, they become ions, oh yeah. The metal's plus, the nonmetal's minus, and opposites, they do attract. Electrons, they are shared to complete the outer shells of the nonmetal cyclic bond. It's when nonmetals join to make covalent bonds with shared electrons. They're covalent bonds, not a transfer. Instead, they share valence electrons. Song again.